up. We back with another reaction.
Like we said on the last J-Park video, catch us in this one. Oh my God, J-Park just put out a new video. Oh my God.
A new official video.
Oh my God.
Me Like Ya.
Me Like
Ya. So I'm feeling to like be some kind of reggae, maybe pop can type feel. You know
pop
what I'm saying?
Pop can. Let's see. What's she talking about?
Everybody on that reggae feel nowadays, after one dance and stuff, everybody was like, well, let me pop up on this tricky and get on this train. So, yes. By the way, we not Jamaican. We just black. I don't know, like, you know what I'm saying?
Did you think anybody thought that?
We not Jamaican.
You thought somebody thought that, Jack?
Maybe. You never know. We black, though.
Let's get this ad.
Start. Oh, I already feel it.
This was on the 25th. Oh, yesterday.
Of October.
Yesterday. Come on now. Swimming in that water. What's on his face?
Oh,
cool outfits.
I need a cha-cha beat. He said Riri and Didi. That Tang, baby. Tang. That Tang. He just had an accent.
It's Tang, baby.
Not Tang. Tang.
You how late for the bag? Ow.
Look at her. Fake doing it back there. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Is she real island?
That girl's brown.
Oh, it's me, there you go. Okay. You make it down that day. Nowadays, if I wanted to make a song, I'll have to do it like that, or he had to be like.
But the thing is, I'm glad he didn't take it as far. He was like a little bit of ting here, a little bit of ting there, but he didn't try to go full on. Oh,
ting 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 Buddha.
Yeah, you know, like Buddha. Oh, I do reggae music. I'm a reggae artist. He didn't take it there. Mm-hmm. He mixed it with that EDM It did still.
Major Lazer type film.
Yes, 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 yes. Like he said, Justin Bieber and Little BB up in there. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, it played.
It was.
It was lit. Especially the visuals with the lights.
It should be on radio.
Yes. It could very well could. Be like.
You gotta request it, guys. It could be a jipping song.
I know, but I don't. I wonder what he has song. To do to get that here on radio.
Well, he live here. He's from here.
I know, so but I'm like, saying, but like with his stuff, it doesn't mm-hmm. like it's. Oh, this is from his channel. We're gonna get copyright. Okay. I know that.
Yeah, we're gonna get copyrighted.
No, because he has his own.
Yeah, independent.
He does
label.
His own stuff.
Copyright so hard.
Yeah.
Macklemore did it, so I guess he can do it too.
I wonder how we could help him get his stuff on the radio.
I guess you just have to request it. Yeah, you can do Jay Park, everything. Oh no, Jay Park, me like ya.
Yeah, but it's more to it than just requesting it. When I call a radio and ask for a song, they're like, okay, yeah, whatever. It's on iTunes and stuff, so go buy it.
Go buy it.
But I really loved it. I loved it.
I ask this question all the time.
What
is his budget?
Oh.
Somebody
must
said,
be a lot.
He said, I can be a Justin Bieber. A lot. Who needs Justin Bieber when you got you?
I know.
We
don't need Justin. He could say, I could be a J Park, or I could be an Aquaman.
Or I could be Donut. Or Pizza. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and comment. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye!
Peace.